said the night wind to the little lamb. Do you see what I see?
Do you see what I see?
Way up in
Florida, 32 ounce. Coming at you with a
do you see what I see?
Quick Christmas video. Shouts out to the Tampa Bay Lightning, the number one team in all of the NHL. That's right, a Florida team, the number one team in the NHL.
Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy. Do you hear?
Looks like I got a shouts out to Gremlins. Classic Christmas song.
Do you hear what I hear?
Drinking a Yangling. The only halfway decent thing to come out of that dumb Pennsylvania. Although, this was brewed right here in Tampa, Florida. We have our own Yangling brewery here, right next to Busch Gardens.
Send the shepherd boy to the mighty king. Do you know what I
mean? I got a little surprise package.
Warm,
got a present from under the tree here.
Do you know what I know?
Wrapped beautifully, as I would expect Helltoupee to wrap. What he calls a scare package.
Bring him silver and gold.
Let us open this up and see what lies inside.
Listen to what I say.
Everybody's having a good Christmas. Drinking a lot of malt liquor and beer. Coming from this great state of Indiana. Alright, there's a few things in here. Okay, this is awesome. Golden Girls Magnet. Nice. I'm a huge fan of the Golden Girls, as he knows. One of the greatest sitcoms of all time. Set right here in the great state of Florida. In the greatest decade, the 80s. Oh snap, what's this? What? I Hate God has a hot sauce. Big Daddy Travis, can't see. It's too dark. I did not know I Hate God had a hot sauce. Appreciate that, buddy. I will be enjoying that, as I do enjoy hot sauce on everything. Hope I'm in the shop. Oh, dude. Cardboard filler. Oh, you shouldn't have, man. That was good. What is this? Helltoupee spectacular. Oh, nice. Fistula. Which, I guess this is a 45. Caveman postmortem cover recorded by Bab Branca 2017. Nice. So, Fistula, pretty sure if you've seen any Helltoupee videos, plays this band. This is awesome, dude. Very cool. Very cool. than we have. Sorry. Again, this is hard to see. Pata? Never heard of these guys. That's going on the beer fridge. Pata sticker. Then we have a fistula patch, longing for infection. Of course. Awesome. Awesome. It's like, Snake People, Black Metal Troy, Lizard People, I mean. Oh, wow. Philip and Sam on the Illegals. Fucking awesome patch. That's badass, dude. Appreciate that. Of course, Helltoupee likes a band called Child Bite. A Child Bite patch. I gotta check them out. That's sick. Child Bite. Oh, and of course, this would not be a Helltoupee package without the great Bubzilla. That's going on the fridge. I think that might wrap this scare package up here. Just looking real quick, make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay, you did a good job protecting this stuff. Now, let me look at this hot sauce real quick one more time. Not sure if this is the hot sauce that your wife does. Okay, no. Houston, Texas, Big Daddy Aspern. Okay. He was telling me that Hell's wife does sauces too. Dude, thank you, bro. Appreciate it, man. That was a pleasant surprise. Cheers, buddy. Shouts out to Helltoupee. Shouts out to Hell's Wife. Shouts out to Hellride 84. Hell's brother. Shouts out to Indiana. The great state. Where one of the greatest shows right now, Stranger Things, is set. Hawkins, Indiana. Fictional town, I believe. But fittingly 80s. If you haven't already, check out my last video. Corvettes are for girls. Because they are. If you drive a Corvette, you're going mall shopping with your fucking gal pals. Fuck your girl, car. Steel Worldwide. You fucking degenerate asshole.
Singles. This is completely over the top, very catchy, and I do love it. I really do. It's one of the exclusive for the first time on television. This is the Christmas single.
Merry Christmas 2018. YouTube drinking community. Thanks again, Helltoupee, brother. Much appreciated, man. Play us out, darkness.
With you.
same as each one.